Oh, hey there, guys.
And we are back with some more Payday 2!
Yeah.
Yeah. So, if you didn't see last episode, give you a quick recap. We Infamied and did
Things.
Hoxton Breakout, I want to say. Yeah, Hoxton
Yes.
Breakout, leveled up to level 16. And so now we're trying to continue off of that and do a bank heist. Just the cash one. And just on hard, but I got my
Cash
cavity
one.
and my I'll just what is this? This is the it's one of the shotguns, the locomotive, that's the one with some incendiary rounds in it, all the fun stuff included. So I'm not running a dodge build, obviously. I'm just running some regular offensive
See,
skills.
I think pistols are like the best thing for me because I like tap shooting. And the aug is sort of like a like
Yeah.
a gun.
And so
It sprays a lot.
this is really all we have in terms of firepower at the moment, since we're so low leveled, but I got two ammo bags and I think some might too.
I think I'll check my skills real quick.
You do that. It'll be in the enforcer tree on the far right. Or the far right tree.
No, I do not.
Well, then I'll have
But
two.
it's still a body. It's still ammo bag.
Yeah, for sure. But I think without further ado, we shall get it underway. Also bring a doctor bag along, in the form of the asset, just so we don't have, like zero
To be
things.
honest, we could probably stealth this if we wanted on our heavy builds.
Let's see. I'm thinking that one. And then, don't need any surveillance, don't need that. Maybe a vantage point, but the vault key is a good one to always have.
Yeah, I always have the vault key.
And we'll bring the drill there, since that's the
So,
closest. I think we can
shotgun.
dead drop one more thing, so I'll get us another doctor bag at the other location in the building.
Yeah, I'm taking my candy apple, shotgun.
Well, yay.
My candy apple.
Yeah, I brought my for my tap shooter, I brought the cavity 9mm just 'cause it does like an insane amount of damage.
I also brought my dodge secondary. It's a pistol, but like very high accuracy for long range shots. So how are we breaking into this
We're
place?
going to the back.
Okay, my mouse sensitivity feels very low. I'm gonna change
For
that.
me, it feels a bit higher than usual, but I'm not too
Oh, it's so
messed up by
low.
it.
Whoa.
Okay.
Okay, that is not natural. Options video. Oh,
Oh yeah, this is
sound.
my loud. This is my loud cavity. I thought that that compensator on the
Let's
front was a suppressor, and I was really
options
confused. Yosin, you're
controls.
being seen.
Not me. That's you.
No, that's it was he was seeing you.
Oh. Well, I'm not messed up, so that's impossible, basically.
Well, he was question marked when he was when you were the only one visible and I didn't see anything, so
Oh, it's
take
basically
that,
impossible. Don't do
basically.
that. So I'm asking up. Aha, hello.
Yep, so we'll just bust in the back here. I think this is the close drill for us, which is very fortunate just because, well, it's not always fortunate, but I prefer this if
Yeah, I
we
like
have
this drill.
this this close van escape there. So
Okay.
let's just try
You
to knife the
first shot.
guards and stuff, so we don't be too noisy. Oh, well. Well, never mind. Dead. Just gonna see how far we could get with just stealth, but no point. Okay, let's go ahead and get it set up. Yeah, so my weapons don't have a ton of ammo in them, but that also means that I get a good bit back. Especially for my shotgun, I should get a shell for every shell I expend, thankfully. Don't need to open up any other entrances. Nice.
I'm just getting like one or two hostages
Yeah, I'll bring this
because
guy over.
no, it's always good to have it down.
Yeah, I have some bargaining tools.
I killed the manager.
Why'd you do that? You don't need his key card now.
I bet he didn't even have his key card on him. Yep.
Poor man. Oh, come on. Don't do this. You're not getting stuck on anything. You're just not wanting to. Yo, Houston. Oh my gosh. This is probably the biggest problem child hostage I've ever had. In this one little spot, he has gotten stuck on three things, two of which were non-existent. Wow, Sin, too late. You gotta check your reaction times.
Yeah, that's why I'm playing Counter-Strike recently. This does not feel right in my sensitivity, man.
I got the drill. Right, okay. You got it.
No, get it. I need to change my my controls. There. All the way up. That feels better. No! No! Oh my gosh. Set hostage. Okay, I'm fixing it now.
Thank you. I'm taking care of the guards at long distance. Oh, hi. Oh, come on. Yo, this isn't doing as much damage as it used to. Maybe they nerfed it, or maybe I just had better skills for damage and stuff back then. Who knows? Could be a combo. But all I know now is, at distance, I have to get headshots for kills. At least on the regular guys. Regular, like, the average Joe guards, they can take a bullet. No problem. Let's see, yeah, they got a couple rushing over here.
Hands up, head down.
Jason, are you taking more hostages or are you just playing with them?
No, that's a, I think a hostage. Houston said that.
Oh. Oh, hi.
I heard a special spawn.
Did you now? I see a white guard. You know, the ones with the white helmets?
I don't think that's a special, though.
Yeah, no, they're not. They're just, they're the next step up from the blues.
Alright. Oh, what? What? How'd this hostage get out? It was a hostage right there. That's bullcrap. Oh, you know what? I know what happened.
I don't know what's in.
What happened is that when their guards came in...
I think the shield may have jumped the fence to the backside. So careful, you might have a shield come in.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I hear... Cloaker.
Oh. Wow, I didn't think we'd have cloakers on just hard. Probably not very fast, though.
I killed him mid-jump, and he went flying like a bird!
Or was it a plane?
He went... that was awesome. Yeah, all but right. I killed him.
Nice.
That was awesome. 130.
Nice. Yosin, they report me for my aim locks.
This Rust guy. I bet he's not even played Modern Warfare.
But yeah, for real, like, my accuracy is pretty good with this. Well, not just in terms of stat form, but like how well I can get just a headshot out of the blue sort of thing.
Oh, I come can, on, look I at it for like 3 seconds. Just
look over to a man and he's dead. Like that.
Ask about our seat. Chris, you need to come and read the sign.
One moment. Oh, there's a taser.
Yeah, he did.
Good. Alright, what's this?
This one right here.
safe savings guarantee. No longer that. Guaranteed, though. That much is for sure.
With you all the way. At H&R Block. I hear Cloaker.
Okay. I'm outside, careful.
It sounds like he's above on the roof, so you can still be getting...
Perhaps.
Why are you outside?
Because I'm killing the guards long before they get to... Well, most of them. Long before they get to the building.
Yeah, that's probably why it's so silent in here. Wasted, like, no ammo.
Oh, they got snipers, finally. Let's see, where they... Yeah, I heard that one. Where is he at, though? Oh, there you are.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Yeah, just hip shot. No, you don't get to climb.
Oh, 3K.
I'm going to need to switch to shoddy or deploy my ammo real quick.
I would say let me deploy my ammo before you do yours.
I'm going to try the shoddy out. I haven't gotten a chance.
Okay.
And it's been forever. It's got incendiary ammo.
Hey, it was already open.
That's good. So we didn't even need the key that time. Oh, that poor Civvy died. Okay, only 8,000 in cleaner costs since we're on that.
So we're going to transfer them just like bag at a time?
Yeah. There's no need to do anything besides that, really.
Looker to our right. Hard.
Oh, yeah. He missed, and I caught him on fire.
Nice.
Thanks for the heads up, though. I probably wouldn't have even checked behind the door, and he probably would have gotten me.
Yeah, I mean, my headphones, I can hear really good, like, far away.
Yeah, that's something I'm looking forward to with the DAC amp combo, is I can set the system volume to something and have the have OBS record it as such, but I can also use the DAC amp.
I still hear a cloaker to our right.
Really?
Yeah.
I'll check again. Oh, yeah, he's out here.
Could be another.
No, he's just on the... No, that was the same one. He was really weakened but didn't die, evidently. Hmm. But, what's it?
Okay, well, yeah, you can tell. Yeah. It's really good.
But, yeah, I can have the system volume at a certain level and have OBS record that and then turn up the volume significantly using the DAC amp combo so that I can hear things. Yeah, it's a DAC / amp.
I said dad camp. Oh. I thought you said dad camp.
Indeed, I did not. So.
Ow, sniper outside.
Yeah, I'll just throw some dynamite in there. Oh, it missed. It missed again.
Shotguns are there so good now. Have you noticed?
They are real good, yeah. Especially if you get the shotgun upgrades.
Change shotguns a bit. Oh, there's another sniper.
But what's it called? So yeah, I can have OBS record things like the game and you at what would be normal volume, but I can like sound horror the heck out of games. Especially CS and things like that.
So how badly do we want deposit boxes?
They're worth a good bit of money, I would say.
But why do we need the money, is my question. Just get the XP and leave.
I suppose. Yeah, let's do that.
Just
kill a bunch of guys on your way out for fun.
Oh, okay. Wait, let me kill these guys in the street. Oh! Okay, I'm good. Yeah, no.
Yo, Sin, I just torched like 12 people. Thanks, incendiary rounds. Oh, wow, Houston. Not sacrificing like a couple hundred XP on you being down. Want the crew alive bonus.
I just get over here fast. There we go. Who's Russ?
I don't know. Probably a friend who changed his name.
No. It was a character in game.
Oh, what?
Could that be the new biker guy?
Possibly, but where did you hear it? Just in the end of the mission there?
No, there was a player. There was a AI named Russ. His name is...
Oh, yeah, that would probably be the one then, but I didn't even notice.
Oh, level 16!
17. Got the AK and light crossbow.
Yep. 17.
Got the good old scorpion.
18.
Got the Mech 10. Oh, yes. I am looking forward to that.
Yep. Got some that was my old Dodge main, I remember.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Oh, can I use my butterfly knife?
Oh, yeah, Raven yes! Shotgun.
I think I might want to respec my tree into Dodge.
I'm not.
Because it's still...
Why would you respec anyway? You have separate skill trees. Or skill sets.
I don't know.
Anyhow, let's see. Free case? Or free safe, rather? Nope.
Here's this drill. Nope.
Oh, I got a team bonus, though. Accuracy. Very good. Those are not easy to come by. Ordinarily. So, let's quickly spec my skill points. I don't know, I kind of like the shotguns, but having the Mach-10s is always a fun time.
I named it Doge because...
I'll go shotguns.
So, Dodge, I think, what's the main one for Dodge now? Artful
Fugitive
Dodger?
Fugitive Tree? Or no, not.
Artful Fugitive. Dodger, too. No, it has duck and cover, parkour... You know, hardcore parkour.
Oh, yeah, now I see what you mean. Artful Dodger and Silent Killer together is what you'd want for Dodge. Single shot shotgun. Shotguns have their magazines.
Well, there we go. I almost have... let me see here. Artful Dodger fully specced out, so... I will go ahead and switch to my Dodge stuff then, I guess. Oh no. That's a secondary. Totally forgot.
Here we go. So, now I want to go...
I'm gonna go with my Uzi Dodge.
I'm gonna go double shotties. I'm gonna... Actually, which one of these has higher... This has higher accuracy? Yeah, it's a high.
I think I'm
gonna
take first aid kits because we got ammo bags.
All right.
Got my grinder. Got my spooky stealth mask.
Wait, hold on a second.
No, I should change that to different mask. But I like this mask. I'm not gonna. Change
Shotguns
that.
With magazines. Oh, with magazines. Okay, let me respec that then. I'll subtract from that and give this. Yeah, 10%
so,
additional.
What heist are we doing?
Yeah, let's do that.
Y'all just want to, like, do this heist over and over? No, I'm kidding.
Is there a point I can take out of anything? No. Dang, I was hoping I could maybe get this guy aced as well. Oh, well, I'll wait for that. I'll lay in wait. I think I should probably have this guy, since he's the higher accuracy of the two, modified with Flache.
Oh, by the way, I woke up like literally 2 to 3 hours ago. I woke
That's
up at
good.
4.
Yeah, we'll
what is it, like 6:10 right now? So like 2.5 hours ago?
Jeez.
What? No, seriously, I could not, like, sleep last night because I laid down on my bed and I was having, like, allergic reactions to something that was on my bed. So, I was sitting up in my bed watching the NLSS and I literally passed out.
That's good. Anyhow, what should we do now? We got another 40 minutes, so probably one or two more heists.
Yeah, I don't know.
We can do one of the transport... missions. A lot of them are
missions.
That's
like one of my most hated like heists.
We've never done Santa's Workshop.
I've done Santa's Workshop.
White Christmas?
It's White Christmas. I mean, I guess we could.
Alright.
We can choose one. to leave them, right?
Yeah.
Awesome.
What do you think? Hard, very hard?
I mean, just like one or two more hard ice, and then we can go very hard. So all right. This should get us enough XP so we can go very hard.
For me, it's going to get four levels thereabout.
Well, excuse me.
Well, three, because it's 410% level up right now, but since the XP cap per level increases, it'll probably be three. Or two in, like, most. No, it'll be three. It'll be three. Because I'm already mostly leveled up. So, are you ready?
I guess. Key. See, it says two, like, 11 million. So, the experience, it said, like, 36,000 to, like, 11 million.
Oh.
So.
No, I see what you mean. Yeah.
Yeah, see, there's something up with my headphones, too. Like, one side is louder than the other. First of all, I messed with like a little volume adjuster on the headphones. It's weird.
Interesting. You going ready?
1 second. I'm looking for my melee.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Dead knife. Dead knife sucks, but...
It's the butterfly
okay.
knife. It's the winged butterfly knife.
Oh yeah, I think I saw that. We are the same level, so I'd hope. Alright, so yeah, I'm rolling dual shotties, so I won't be extremely great for the what are those called, the snipers? But I will be better than nothing, because I do- Oh, I'm carrying this in.
Okay.
I'm just going to take this up via
yes,
zipline.
Dude, that was so lucky!
That's- If you guys didn't know, Almir's Toast is a very rare piece of loot. There's usually only one, if one, per game, and they're worth 1 mil. So, yeah. We just got $1 million right there.
Holy
on our first
crap.
Box.
I mean, that's enough just to reset the heist, honestly. That was fast enough.
Yeah, but we're going to deliver a couple more bags at the same time, so. Go ahead and start checking boxes and stuff. Ooh, I didn't even know there was one in this. Oh yeah, pure Colombian cocaine.
Stop throwing up and just go.
We're probably going to want to have one of us stay on bag duty, I suppose you could say.
I mean, I guess I can... Yeah, you can go
around.
You can protect the bags, I guess.
Yeah, that's probably wise, since
yeah,
I have short range. Well, my other shotty is pretty long range. And since they do about 100 damage each, it's not
yeah,
bad.
I have a lot of ammo, too. You also have... I also have first aid kits and not, you know.
Yeah, I'm just grabbing these boxes very
okay,
close
here.
To the bags and stuff. Oh, jewelry.
I signaled the shopper, by the way.
Yep.
Okay, there's I'm already going over the bridge, just in case.
And
just
more coat?
The other side of the ziplined area. Oh, there's two presents here. Here's one thing out of coat.
They always love hiding these bags. Or the boxes, that is.
Yeah. I found two, like, almost right away, so...
Likewise. I got two over here.
Ooh. Oh, Chris. I thought you were on bag duty.
I said I was getting the ones very close to the bags. Yo, this guy, he's throwing them all on Almir's Toast.
Your point?
I had them separated for a reason, you meme. It's because Almir's Toast is too valuable to be confused with the regular stuff. We want to get Almir's immediately.
Okay. Well then, sort through that.
I did. Got it out of the riffraff.
That jewelry? Awesome.
Oh wow, okay. Let's start moving bags.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep looking for a few bags.
I got the toast. Oh no!
Escort the pilot to the helicopter.
Oh bus. Right, that's what we gotta do.
Oh, it's way down here. I think we should just wait.
Yeah, definitely not carrying Almir's toast all the way down there.
Also, the pilot first. So let's just not.
I think you have to get the pilot to the chopper for the first time. All right, but, get up, you bum.
No, but it's the timing on it is the thing. We should just wait till it's up there, because it takes forever for him to move.
What I'm saying is I believe that you have to get the pilot on the first one.
Okay, well,
I don't think it gives you a, like, I think it'll stay there.
Just keep an eye on the bags and I'll take him down.
Okay, you do that.
Because, yeah, again, you're a shotgun. Yeah.
I did take out a sniper.
Oh my gosh, you piece of crap. Get up, you lazy bastard.
Oh no, I thought I was doing something ingenious.
Oh my gosh, I swear, this kid, stop throwing up like you're drunk or something.
Like you're drunk. Oh yeah, Coke. And you, my friend? Like I expected nothing. You're dropping in. At least according to where my teammates were shooting. Yeah, they are.
Are you minions?
Oh, come on. Your ammo dumped up there. There. Now your ammo's down here.
There you go.
Oh, hey. Oh,
stop
yes.
Stop throwing up! You got a helicopter ride catch. You can throw up outside the door of the helicopter and then someone's there, okay? No, he didn't. Get up, you fat bastard.
Wow, Sin, so rough on our poor drunk fellow.
Actually, I'm just mimicking my character.
Is that so?
Yes.
How unoriginal, Sin, what a meme. Thankfully, since this is only hard, it's very rare for them to send out snipers.
Oh, look, a present. Teddy bear. Aww. Hello, I'm here.
Got a new bag. There we go. Oh, no, it did drop down. Dang it. Don't drop. Okay. And now we wait to deliver Almir's toast.
Yeah, I'd say we just restart that after this so we can just get another Almir's toast, basically. He found it so fast.
We did do that, yes.
I can't believe it, though.
Find it by chance like that. It's always you find it towards either the end or you find it and while you're transporting it, you die, sort of thing.
Well, I remember we played this heist once and had like a very fun, very, very fun time on it.
What do you mean?
No, we played this heist once, and remember there was that guy who popped into our chat on the stream. It was like really cool.
Oh.
That was like one of our like funnest streams we've ever had.
I can't remember who it was though.
Yeah, I can't either.
Oh, I hear Snipey. Yep, is he the one up on this ridge?
Dead.
Nice. Seems like Clover is pretty attached to you at the moment.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Taking Almir's. And zipline now.
Hey, you zipline that over. You mean? Yeah, nice. Okay, I'll stay over here and protect the loot a little bit.
You gotta bring over some bags.
Yeah, I guess so.
There we go, 500,000. Not as much as it's usually worth, but since it is just hard, I can't expect much more.
I'm not a fan of the zip lines in this heist. It just ruins it, I feel.
They're really good at the getting top to bottom and bringing Amir's toast to the different places.
Yeah, I mean, top to bottom, yes, but sometimes it just pure ruins it.
Oh, wow, this is a better shotgun than I thought it was. The Raven does so much damage. At least, using the regular buckshot versus the cliche and stuff. Oh, there's some more coke. Oh, it's out.
Oh, come on, I was right here.
Okay, I'll throw this up here. Oh, come on.
Safe.
And I saw another bag on the other side of the gorge. It's just on the other side in the... in a box next to the zip line, so just grab it and go.
Oh, wow, that package fell close by. Oh, nice.
Oh, hi. And dead.
And only if it could spawn Elmir's toast more than once.
You never know, there might be a chance.
Yeah, I'ma go look.
Oh my gosh, I missed that guy like 5 times.
Oh, hello. They're dead. Oh wait, yeah, they're dead.
It's always nice to get 2-for-1s like that. They just line up right next to each other and the inaccuracy of the shotgun naturally just gets both of them. Not easy to do by any means, but definitely possible. And it occurs more often than you'd think. Where are you at, Taser? I heard you. Hey.
He could be down here, I don't know.
I got him. Oh, and some more coke. Wait, the helicopter just arrived. Nice.
Okay, I'm coming up. I'm gonna kill that sniper first, though.
Yeah, do that.
Done.
Would recommend.
Luckily, it's the closest one. Get as much loot as we can over. Wow, lots of guards over here. Wow.
Yeah, they just spawned in as I was coming to get the bags. Here we go.
It's 2 more.
Yep. There we go. All of our bags that we had.
Wait, one more. Should we just see it now and get another Elmir's toast?
Nah.
No?
You said the experience also goes up as well, yeah.
I guess you're right. Yeah.
Yeah, plus the chopper has barely any downtime between his, flares. So, it's not like you have to wait long to escape anyway.
I guess also the difficulty gets harder as you go.
Yeah, a little bit. They just have that naturally increase. You'll get slightly more specials. And, the white heads here will turn into some of the greens, undoubtedly. But it takes a good while for them to do that.
Oh my gosh, I swear, I've got the exact same present 3-4 times in a row. This is one, 4 of the same bobbleheads.
Yeah, it happens sometimes. Not exactly common, but it will happen. I won't signal the chopper yet, since we don't really have any loot to give him anyway. I will, however, open this present and find some coke. Miss the ladder, or the staircase here. Always a good idea.
Blame as many as you can!
What are you doing?
Me?
Yeah, you just ziplined over there.
Ow, okay, there's another sniper right over here. Dodge, dodge, dodge. I'm about to go down. About to go down, go, don't go down! Okay, I got a first aid kit.
There you go.
There was two sniper over here.
What?
Pure cocaine? I like how it's pure cocaine, not just cocaine.
Yeah, it's good stuff. It's like Cuban cigars, but for cocaine.
Whoop. Oh, you can't throw the coke while you're ziplining?
Nope.
Can I have ammo?
You can.
Thank you.
That's a good thing about the shotguns, is they don't generally use any. For every shotgun shell you expend, you get it back, usually.
Well,
unless you're, like, really reckless.
I have 24 bullets in my pistols, so...
Yeah, you generally expend a couple bullets per person, and some of those are miss, so forth.
Really, my shotgun was a one hit on everyone.
The Raven is so good.
Ow! Okay, I swear, snipers always spawn right here.
Oh, I think I know where this one is. Yeah, there he is. Climb the fence, guys. And dead, and dead, and dead, and dead, and dead.
Guess it's time for me to take a look out down below.
There's only one box, but maybe there's some more that you haven't found.
Yeah, that's what I'm guessing. Because remember, they can drop silently too.
They don't drop silently. They only have the original ones silent. Oh, hey, Dozer. I could take you out with my shotgun pretty easily, but I think I'd throw that just as a cautionary. Yo, not nice, Dozer. This meanie here punched me.
Uh-oh. Wait, a Dozer?
Yeah. Wow, yeah, I'm not very well equipped for dozers, evidently. It took, like, an entire magazine of shotgun.
Oh, okay, got help?
Yeah.
I'm going to get that package right over that ridge.
Gee. Yo, what's there, a man in here? No.
More coke.
Nice.
Have you checked down in the alley yet? The alley down below?
I checked one or two. I didn't, for
I mean, I guess I'll go down
did.
And check.
I'm checking right now.
All the way. Okay.
Found one bag, or box. Yep, that's coke. And...
I don't think they're a lot.
Yeah, I don't see any more. I'll just take... Okay. Take a look at this box over here that dropped not too long ago. This one is nothing. Oh, here's a present. Oh, just some cash.
Oh, literally cash?
Yeah, just some dollar bills, y'all.
Is that Vlad paying him back? Like paying someone back. Okay, I'm gonna. You can go back. I will continue the ones that are available to me right now.
There's one box down by the original crash site where we found the Almir's toast.
Okay. Yeah, I sort of see it. There's another one right over
it's
here.
It's like at the back of the plane against the cliff. Sort of in the fiery zone, but it's not on fire itself.
Well, I will get that in a second. I need to transfer this coke, and then there's one more that I found.
Kiki. Oh, they're starting to drop in. Hey, guys.
Oh, okay. Silent night. We need to do this mission for our, like, Christmas stream, basically. Unless you don't plan on having one.
No, I do.
Just do this mission, like, for 3 hours.
Or do this in Santa's workshop.
Yeah, that's a thing. They're, you know, Santa's also season. Making coke, but I don't see it near the crash site, Chris. I don't see the present.
It's go to the plane, and it's like behind the wing or something like that.
Plane behind the wing. Ah, okay, I see it.
Yeah.
Thank you. You're legally surrounded. Hey. What?
I'm going to see if I can get Clover. The bags will be unprotected for a minute, but she's... Oh, wow, what the heck? No wonder she got downed. Threw some dynamite to help myself get her back up. No, there were like 20 guards around her. And a taser, so.
Yeah, I got the taser. Okay, I'm getting the, like, these secret bags that... They're so hard to see down there.
Oh, that's always good.
Like, there was one behind, like, this huge, like, bedline of trees. Mm-hmm. And there's another one behind the bloody train.
Yep.
Like, these are
they make them hard to find. They make this boss intentionally not easy.
Oh my gosh, I'm running out of stamina. That's nuts.
Jeez. Not unthinkable, but not common. Got some coke.
Oh my gosh, just two behind the train. One of them has money. Yeah, money.
Well, yes. I think we probably ought to call up another chopper.
Yeah.
We got a good bit of loot there.
Yeah.
Oh, geez, I'm about to. Yeah, it went down. Die, shield, die. No, come on, die.
Die.
Oh, come on. I got downed in my down state, so I couldn't help out. There we go. Thank you.
That was me. Do you need a meta bag?
Oh, there's an FBI chopper. That's always
good.
Okay,
on the ground, Chris, right there. You should grab that.
Where?
On the ground by the loot bags. By our.
Oh, gotcha. Didn't realize you brought those.
Yeah, I did. But it was mainly for dire situations. You've been down twice, and also...
Well, that won't help me for downs, unfortunately. It'll only aid me in the,
so
the
I
current health department.
So I flare for helicopter. Kiki. I'm gonna go down and get that loot. Yeah, at a certain point, it just sort of dies down.
Well, it's been dead for a good while now. This mission... dies down basically after you find all the default boxes. After that, it's all the new boxes that you have to search for. And only those new boxes, really.
I'm still finding regular boxes. I've never even known existed.
Well, now you know.
Oh yeah, reload while running.
I can't remember. I think I refunded the sprint and shoot skill. Oh, no, I didn't. I can sprint and shoot.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh. Lumberyard, good. That's our place.
Is it? Oh, yeah,
ow.
It is.
That's a really good sniper.
You
it's
know
like,
it.
You played a lot of Call of Duty, you know?
Jeez.
Oh, no. That was a bad present. There's a boo-boo head.
Yep, there he is. Bring out the coke.
Alright, there's a present right here. Oh, coke. Awesome. Coming up.
Okay.
Wait, so wait, you dealt with a dozer?
Yeah.
And it's hard.
Yep. It was just a regular green one, and that's the only one we've seen thus far, so... They're not exactly common, but he did exist.
Oh my
Go ahead and start throwing all those bags in.
Yeah, I'm lagging a little bit because I think you were downloading. Is it still downloading?
It is. I'm not sure if it's still downloading. It might be. Okay. And last bag. Okay, now I'm going to help you load them into the actual chopper. And there we go. What do you say? Stay or leave? Oh, you still got a bag.
I'd say we can leave.
Yeah.
That was so much money.
Yeah. It's going to be a pretty good reward. So early. 4.5 million almost. Actually, it's over that with the other things, but just in bag loot items, it was about 4.5. Yeah, there's a mil in spend. Yeah. Level limit.
Still get more from shop in like the same amount of time, but you know. Yeah. Oh, experience.
Oh my gosh, 300,000.
See, I told you it can like vary. Oh, I got boxing gloves, a shirt, and heathers. Okay.
The katana is now available, so I can cut through your steel.
You don't have to cut through my steel.
Who the lion's roar rifle is a good one.
Katana or broadsword? Definitely the guy with the broadsword.
I'm definitely the katana because it does more damage when charged, and it can intercept the cloakers.
No, I'm saying in like real life.
Oh, in real life, I don't know. Hard to say. What? Oh, the peacemaker. I'm getting revolver town sin.
I don't have the peacemaker DLC.
Oh, there's the big ol' axe. Oh, and the Mataver. Mataver's also good. Mataver reloads faster, so I'll probably go with it. There's your P90 and Deagle. Wow, level 37 is pretty uneventful. Oh, the minigun, the rocket launcher, and the heavy crossbow just unlocked at level 38.
And I'm not going to level 39.
Yeah, same. I'm about 4/5 of the way. And will we get a case? Probably not. He was holding out hope, though. Nope. And nope. Yeah, no. Oh well. Not a big deal. We got like 10 minutes. What do you say?
Well, my brother just like stole my Xbox 360 controller for me. So, how long is the video been going on for?
It's been about 48 minutes, thereabout.
Okay, well, I'm going to need to set up a new controller for what we're going to plan to do next. I'm going to need to, like, get a whole nother controller set up and a program for it, so...
Okay.
Not sure if we'll have time for another heist and still plan what we want to do.
Let's do, like, 4 stores? On very hard?
I guess we can. Yeah, I guess.
Alright, sounds good. I'm just getting some preliminary skills for using like a revolver sniper rifle.
See, what's gonna suck is that I was playing it on an Xbox 360 controller. Now I have to play on, you know, not keyboard or anything, but PlayStation controller. Like PlayStation as a better product, but their controllers feel so weird on my hands.
That's always good.
What's that, big hands? Haha. Okay, let's just do this real quick.
I just need to get a sniper rifle. Oh, great. Is this a shotgun? That should be the repeater, yeah? Yeah, it's a repeater. Grab the repeater and a Mataver, probably. There, it should be in here. Mataver. This one's better. It's just straight up better. Alright, so let's grab a quick 4 stores. On very hard. And am I missing anything? No. Okay, good. You ready?
What does my character say?
It says ready, but you never know. You could be.
Yeah.
Could have forgotten something.
Like?
I don't know, something. Anyhow. Mataver and sniper rifle, essentially. Both of them are kitted out for being very accurate. Like, this is max accuracy. And this is max accuracy. Wow, I have two max accuracy weapons in. Two weapons with 100% accuracy and high damage. My pocket sniper, and then my... I don't think I put a scope on the actual sniper, but it has 15 rounds.
We're just masking up, going all out.
Yeah.
Right now.
We should probably just find the big safe.
Yeah, I guess so.
It's definitely not in Apple Store or Pear Store. And it's not in here, so now we found out which ones it's at.
Oh, I don't see it.
Oh, I found it. Okay.
Okay. Well, masking up.
Where's our big safe, or do we not have a big safe? No big safe? Okay. No. Small safes, I guess. Drill it up. Yeah, let me see this real quick. Okay, I did scope her up. Oh well. Doesn't matter to me, really. Go ahead and grab the loose cache around. It'll at least get us most of the way. Don't forget to check cache drawers. There we go.
Stay down, little doggy.
Jason.
What?
That's a bit uncalled for.
Well, that's
treating
what
these people like that. I should probably just hip fire this thing, to be honest. It's not going to do well scoped unless I'm in like this. Oh, I hear a taser. That's the thing I hear. Jeez, I did. F off, taser.
Fuck off, taser. This sounded so awesome. Oh my gosh. Sound like I was... I'm just getting sick of this game and I just want to play something else already.
I can't deny that. Can I shoot... Oh, I can get Dozer real easily.
Dozer outside.
Yeah, I'm getting him.
I'm throwing nade.
He's down. And you got the shield.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
I'm good.
No, one of our drills. Cloaker, dead.
Woo! I ran straight through him, not even lying.
I got him right... for me, you were walking at him right then. And I managed to get him on the way. There's another cloaker.
I ran straight through him.
Got him, and there's another dozer. And dozer's dead? No, what the heck? What is this dozer taking?
Charge!
Besides a lot of damage, that is. Oh no, they got the truck. Stay inside, boys.
I got dodge, so... Oh, dragging down. Middle of the road.
Can't get him. And Jimmy's down. Oh, hey, Cloaker.
Yeah, this ain't that hard of a heist.
Yeah, it's just the big old turret in the middle that makes it difficult.
It's not even difficult because of the turret.
I probably should have made sure I didn't have the scope on this guy. Yosin. What'd you get down by? I'm coming. Oh, okay. Oh, hey, other cloaker. Finally got him. Okay, I'm running across the street.
He's just sitting there. He's in the back of the store. To the left.
Yeah, got him.
Thank you. No, 5 seconds. Thank you. So good.
Get up.
Use your cable ties and tie him down. It's actually sickly bum.
All right. This guy's got about 20 seconds on both of them. Not sure what you got. Oh, the turret's away. What the heck happened to the turret? Neither of us broke it. Oh, on non-assault periods. Oh, that's so good that they changed that. It makes it so that you can do much of any... Oh, it's back. It's back. Maybe it was just in because we were inside for too long. And he was like, no, don't need to. Oh wow, it deployed the tear gas and everything. Doesn't want us near it for some reason, despite us not ever being near it. Okay, got the last piece of loot we needed.
What do you need to get out of here?
Indeed. Oh wow, okay, don't do that, you sick people. Grenade those shields.
Wait, what the heck? I picked up a package through the wall.
Yeah, that happens.
No, but it was like a package where I don't think a package can be.
Well, that's impossible. A package is where a package is.
No, but for real.
Packages can be in that little back area.
Remember we used to do package runs for this map?
Yeah, because that's how you got gauge coins. Well, it's still how you get gauge coins, but that's how we got them before we got like 5 million because you hacked.
I didn't actually hack, it was mod that I
you
modded.
You changed the mod in order to give yourself a steep advantage. I would call that hacking.
Well, it's not like you can buy you weapons or buy you skills. Oh, cloaker. Oh no, I'm out of ammo. And there's a cloaker right there.
Oh, hi. Oh, he just ran through the wall at you. Okay. He, like, just clipped through the wall completely, I guess. Oh, hey, taser.
I really was switching to my pistol, but
I'm just eyeing this taser, and he's not doing anything. Thanks for the free time, taser. Oh, hi. Hi.
Okay, I'm over here now.
I'm almost dead.
Chris, come over here, then.
Yeah, no, I'm downed. I got the shield.
Oh.
I'm throwing a piece of dynamite as well. There goes the taser that just jumped in.
Alright, let's get over here. You know, we could cross the street if needed.
Yeah, yeah.
And then just kill anyone who comes over here, basically. Ammo?
Oh, yeah, I can place down some ammo. There's a shield coming. I think I can pierce it with my sniper rifle. I can pierce it with my sniper rifle, it's just not very effective unless you get, like, a headshot. Evidently.
Yes! Let's get out of here! I was drinking.
Oh no, we got an escape.
What's the time?
58 minutes. We should be able to do it. It's only like a 3 to 4 minute escape.
See, that's why I don't see it, because it takes 3 to 4 minutes.
Yeah. Oh, the vector just unlocked. I believe that's the fastest firing.
I'm sorry, I fell asleep for a second.
Nice meme. Alright, definitely not bringing you this time. I will instead
actually
opt for the mini
goon. 3 hours, I want to go back to bed. I feel like I'm actually gonna miss the stream one of these times because I'm sleeping.
Well, don't go to bed at a reasonable time and that won't happen.
Probably still happen.
Probably not, though.
I probably will, though.
I should be able to hold this out pretty well with the minigun. So just
you
find
got
out
a freaking
nice
minigun?
Place. Of course.
Well, take out the minigun!
What do you think I am, some sort of evil person who cares for no lives?
I think you're a meme who cares for no lives.
Oh, okay. Well, that just shows how much you know. I like the little revolver, though. It's too good for its own good.
No, no, you, stop. Oh, I want to move.
Alright, let's see. Good place to hide. Probably over here. Oh yeah, this is too good, Sin. We can't not hide here.
Oh my gosh, we should play hide and seek in this game.
But probably not, because the maps are pretty open.
Also, we can see each other.
Yeah, that too.
Yeah, who's this Russ kid?
Yeah, he must be the new guy from the biker DLC. Alright, let's stay back here. I don't want to waste more ammo than I need to. Let's reload this one round.
Your 650 bullet.
There we go. It's 750 to start off with.
Ow!
Oh wow, these guys are greens. They're sending more firepower than I thought they would.
Yeah, good point. Just gonna stay here with my dodge, build, and just do nothing.
Then again, I think we saw Tans on Xmas. At least one. Maybe it's just on this. I remember Tans, though. Let's just do Revolver for now.
I, like, actually want to go back to bed.
That's too bad. You don't get to.
I should take this time to, like, set up that controller.
Yeah, do that. I'll have to get mine as well, though.
Well, I have all the controls set up, but my brother took the Xbox 360 controller. That's why I need to get another, because he keeps taking it. How much would you protect the costs to get an Xbox 360 controller for, like, PC purposes?
They're not very expensive at all.
Like, oh maybe... my gosh, Chris, you can fit in these tubes!
Yeah. They're meant to be pieces of cover.
Back off, Daisy. I could, like, sleep in this tube and they wouldn't be able to find me.
Oh, hey, Cloaker. Very quiet. Wow, that took 3 bullets. One, I think, was actually a headshot, too. But it was the last one, to be fair, so who knows if it would have been a kill either way, but it did take 3. Oh, yo, Sin! They changed it. Before, minigun was purely, ammo bag. Like, that's the only way you could get more ammo for it, but they changed it so now you can pick up 1 or 2 bullets out of these guys' ammo boxes or whatever for it. So now it's not a singular, like, very limited use weapon.
This is like a skateboarder's dream over here.
Not so much. Oh, he said the van is in the corner. He should be there any second now. Yep, so they changed it. I'm kind of sad that they don't include, like, 5 to 10 bullets instead of just 1 to 2, but, you know, you get what you get.
Do you throw fit, though?
Possibly. 30 seconds. And no cops have arrived.
I'm planning bullets, Chris.
Oh, nice. Bullets are not seeds.
They're seeds to kill people, though.
Yes, but
you can
only...
plant them in people's
bodies. Oh, yeah, he's
bodies.
Over here.
Mine! Oh, jeez.
That was took fun. Me along with it.
No. No, ow. Okay.
Alright, let's see what we get. Not a whole lot I should expect, but some.
Man of Steel? Isn't that Superman?
Yes. That is a Superman movie. And that's also one of his names.
And all that bacon screws.
Yeah, I expect just to finish this level.
Yeah.
Yeah. I might actually get another. Yeah, I'll get another level. Level 42.
Who even uses a javelin?
Yeah, no one.
Exactly.
It's pretty good for damage, but it takes so long to throw. Like, no one uses it. Not entirely bad. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed. But we gotta end it off here. So, until next time, guys. Oh, bye there.